Like a living metal detector, the stingray uses his electrosensory system to find clams and worms buried in the sand. Stingrays have a sharp barb at the base of their tail for defense, but they don't use it unless they feel threatened.